what's up. I'm going to do a quick speed run of the computations without explaining and just get to work. All right, there you have it. 8 problems in just about 6 minutes. If you have questions, I have another video with explanations, but hope that was helpful. Send me an email that you liked it or smash that like button. Have a good one.